Hello guys, welcome back with me, Ciao Ciao 2025. Today we're going to learn of how to make Oobaboga text generation web UI could be accessed from other device in the same network. This is useful if you have an intranet, or you are simply want to access the chat from your phone when using Wi-Fi. We already talked about how to install Oobaboga text generation web UI in previous video. Check the link on the description. How to do this is very simple. After you load the model, go to session. In the setting, check the listen option. Click apply and restart. When restarting the text generation web UI, a warning will show up
that asks permission for
Python to access the network. Gave permission. And now to access from other device, check your IP address using ipconfig in command prompt. Now copy paste that. The next one is to see the port that are created by Oobaboga. Combine the IP address with colon, they, with the port number. For example, I access 192. Press enter and now you will able to use it on your phone.
Okay guys, now I access this from the phone that are connected to my local network using Wi-Fi. Access this from 192. My PC IP address with colon 7860, that is the port. Now we could access this, and as you can see, this is actually a remote access. The setting is the same from what we have on PC. Hello.
How can I help you today?
Hi there.
How can I help you today?
What would you like to... Damn it, this is annoying. Hi, what would you like assistant with today? Is there a specific... Okay, let's make a new chat. Hello. Hi, is there anything specific you like assistant with today? Maybe you have some question or need suggestion for a problem you're facing. Just let me know and I'll do my best to help you out. Now I access you via phone. Cool, right? Yes, it's quite convenient to be able to access me through their phone. You can use voice command with certain device or simply type in your queries. It's definitely a great way to get help on the go. If you have any question or need for assistance, just let me know. I just want to brag. That's totally fine. We all love sharing our achievement and exciting moment with others. What are you particularly proud of or excited about lately? Share away. And if needed, I can even help you come up with creative way to share this news with friends and family. How will you help me? Okay, for now we just type in, cause as an AI language model, I can assist you by providing advice. Yeah, I'm not gonna read that, it's too long. Anyway, that's how it works. You could access Oobaboga text generation web UI via phone by using listen. That is Boolean command like flag, so you don't actually need to install anything to do that. But if you use some extension, you might need to do some more setting. For now, I just share you the regular one that is without extension. Most extension will just work, but some like speech to text, you need to do some more setting to do that. Anyway guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching and have a nice day.